In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play 1v1 in CS2 with friends. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Some months ago, there was an update to CS2 that finally allows you to invite a friend and set up a 1v1 lobby with ease. So all that you have to do is, first of all, click on any friends that you see over here on your friends list, and then choose the option to invite. They will get a notification on Steam that looks just like this. So they will be able to accept this notification, as you can see here on this example, and they will join your lobby. Now, sadly, I won't be able to demonstrate this because I'm currently recording alone, but once you invite your friend and they appear over here on the same lobby as you, just go over to play and you will be able to go into practice. You can choose any of the maps listed here, so the default maps from the game, so you can 1v1 on these maps here, and you can choose any mode. You can 1v1 on casual, deathmatch, arms race, wingman, competitive, and so on, or alternatively, go into the workshop maps, click visit workshop, and you will be able to download 1v1 maps. These maps are specifically made for 1v1ing, so they might be better than the standard Valve made maps. Once you find any map here, just click on it, click go, and usually you either want to set it to competitive or custom. Once you load into the server, you will be good to go to do 1v1 with your friends, as long as you invited them to the same lobby as you and they accepted prior to joining the map. Both of you will connect together, so as soon as all of you join, one of you chooses a team, the other one chooses the opposite, and to kick the bots, open the console and you will be able to choose the option to kick them. If you still need to enable the console, go over to the settings. You can use the search function to look for enable developer console, make sure that it is enabled, and afterwards press the corresponding key and type bot underscore kick. And now all the bots are going to be gone and you should be able to freely 1v1 your friends. I hope I was able to help you on how to 1v1 it with friend in CS2. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.